Alright guys, so today's Monday and in the morning I got up, had coffee, ran out to the stores because I just needed a few things and I'm also currently working, like starting to brainstorm what I'm going to do for like Christmas, like kind of like my Christmas like projects that I'm going to do. But yeah, I bought a lot. I can't wait to show you guys like my DIYs, what I'm gonna be making. Of course, it's gonna be like pink related and all my pink girls are gonna love it. I'm super excited to like create that and bring that out. But I went to Hobby Lobby and okay, so the Hobby Lobby next to my house sold out on these pink mugs. It's looking white, but they're actually like a very light blush pink. Look how pretty it is. So got that. So all their Christmas stuff right now is 50% off. So this mug was, how much was it? $7.99. So 50% off that, it was like $3.99. Yeah, I think so. Sorry. So $3.99 for that. I also went to Aldi's to go get my groceries. And my local Aldi's had this cute pumpkin mug. How adorable is this? I'm gonna post a picture with it on Halloween. We don't really celebrate Halloween. I think I've said that before, but low-key, I'll post a picture. Why not? I also got this at my local Aldi's. It's like this bed sheet. It's very soft, and they were only $14.99, so I couldn't pass that up. So got that, and then I went to TJ Maxx, and I wanted a mirror for my vanity, like a small mirror. And I got this one for, oh no, Ross. I got it for $10.99 at Ross. Very cute. I like the Eiffel Tower right there. It's like a light blush pink also. It's like a rose gold, but I don't know if you can see that. Got that. And at TJ Maxx, I also got this, I don't know how you say this, renewal cream. I've had like the sun lotion for this before and I love it because it doesn't clog my pores. And so I figured I'd get this renewal cream. You know, ladies, we gotta stay looking young. So I got this. Also, I got this Rapid Age Spot and Pigment Lightening Serum. So Murad, hope I'm saying that right. I love this brand. I used to get it a lot in my Ipsy bag. And the last time I got this facial cleanser, that, oh my gosh, you guys, that facial cleanser is amazing. I have to get it. It's at Ulta and it's like $32, but I loved it, so I'm gonna get it. And I saw this and I was like, okay, I love the brand, I'm gonna definitely try this out. Got that. And then I wanted a facial cleanser, just something that I can like wash my face with in the mornings, so I got this one. So yeah, I'm gonna give this one a try, and this was only $4.99. gonna try this one out. This was $8.99 and this one was $6.99. so they had the much bigger one of these. I think it was like $19.99. so I was like, okay, I'm not gonna buy the big one, let me try out the little one to see how it like goes on my skin, because I don't know if I told you guys before, but I have really sensitive skin. Like anything clogs up my pores, or it just, if I try something new, it like always makes me break out. Like avocado makes me break out, you guys. So yeah, we're gonna give this a test try. I'll let you guys know how it goes. So yeah, that's what I did today. All right, here's what I got my daughter at Walmart. Well, I got this super cute top at Walmart for her. It's Hello Kitty. Mm, so cute. And then I got some like these like Bermuda shorts to match it. Look how cute those are. And they were very inexpensive. They were like $4. She's growing so fast, you guys. She leaves all her clothes really fast. What are you doing on there? And then I got this at TJ Maxx for her. Oh my gosh, look how cute that is. A little, what is that, like fox? I love the little bow detail. It's so adorable. And then I got like these pants to match her, to match the pants. These are unicorn, but it doesn't matter. The sequence matches it. And very inexpensive at TJ Maxx. They were $4.99. And I think the shirts were $6.99, if I'm not mistaken. Where's the price? Girl, why are you showing your panties? Oh, there it is. Yeah, the tops were $6.99. So that's very, very nice for her for the winter. And then she needed new panties. Like I'm telling you guys, she's growing so fast. She had like size 4. What size is this? 8? Yeah, they're going to be a little loose, but once I wash them and dry them, I'm pretty sure they'll shrink. And then I got her these shoes also from Walmart because she's like, child, get down from there. Yeah, she's all there. She only has one pair of tennis shoes and I can't find the other one. She left it somewhere in the garage and I can't find it. So I had to get a new pair. Okay, so I'm just catching up on more orders. I also have this small doorbell available, but I don't really like getting those because it's harder to find than the big ones. And I prefer the big ones too. And then like for every order that everyone's making, I'm sending coffee. So isn't that the cutest thing? So I'm sending coffee with people that order coffee, press for coffee. I thought that would be a super cute detail. Hi you guys, it's Wednesday. Oh my gosh, you guys, I finally found the perfect mirror for my vanity. Oh my gosh, it even like kind of matches my chair. I'm so excited. So I was gonna get like this Victorian like oval mirror that I had saw, but then I was like, like something just told me to hold off on it. I was like, maybe you'll find something better, and voila, I found this mirror on Facebook Marketplace for $15, you guys. Like, what? The lady did tell me it had like a scratch right here. You can't really see it, but I don't really mind it. I can just touch it up. But oh my gosh, I can't believe I found it for $15, and the one that I was gonna buy was like $104. But yes guys, don't pass up Facebook Marketplace. I think like in my area I'm always finding really good things. But yeah, there it is. Oh my gosh, you guys, today is a good day. So I was actually going to Kirkland's. I'm right here, guys. So I was actually going to Kirkland's because like I knew they had like a mirror, so I was like, maybe I can find one there. And I get there and like they didn't open till 11 and it was 10:30. So I was like, well, what do I do in the meantime? So TJ Maxx was right next to it, and I'm like, duh, go to TJ Maxx. And I'm like, okay, you're not gonna buy anything, just go in, like, you know, browse around. I don't know, whoever says that, you're gonna go to TJ Maxx and not buy anything. But I was like, okay, just go walk around and maybe you'll find something. But you know, try not to go overboard like I always do. And you guys, oh my gosh, you're not gonna believe what I found. So I don't know if you guys know the Vintage Vegan. She has her cute little pink channel as well. And she had shown this on her channel that she had found this cute mirror. I actually was on the hunt for this yesterday and I didn't find it. So I'm like, okay, I'm not gonna go hunt all these TJ Maxx to look for it. And voila, it was like the last one right there at that TJ Maxx. And this was only $12.99. Ah, it's so cute. So I actually got this one yesterday, the one with the little cute Paris one. But I was like, okay, maybe we can have two. So I also got this one. Why not? It was only $12.99. And you guys, oh my gosh, I've been wanting this for the longest. It's been on my to-get list forever. Okay, you guys, so I was like in, sorry, I'm like oily, but I was like in the makeup area at TJ Maxx. Sorry, my dad's here. So I was like in the makeup area around TJ Maxx and I'm like, okay, I don't really need any makeup. So I was like just walking, looking around, maybe if I saw any Too Faced stuff, and I was like, there's nothing here. And I walk around the corner, like on the other aisle, and you're not gonna guess what was there, the very last one. I was like, what? Today was a good day. Look what was there. Just the last one, like just waiting for me, I guess. It was only $19.99 at TJ Maxx. I can't believe it. This has been on my to-get list, you guys, for so long. And it's like in perfect condition. There was another one there, but it was like all messed up already. Like someone, I guess, took it out of the box and it was all ugly. But yes, this has been on my to-get list for so long. I honestly just like it because of the packaging. I know that's bad. Oh my goodness. Okay. I don't know if I would be too crazy about these colors down here. I don't think so. I would most likely stay with these up here. Maybe not that one. I'm not too bold to play with that one. But these right here, definitely. Oh my goodness. This is so pretty. Like, oh, I couldn't believe it that I found it. Yes. Now I'm on the hunt for the new collection. The one with the little animals. I think it's like Enchanted or something like that. Oh, you guys, I need to stop. My husband's gonna be like, girl, what you doing? So